गुड मॉर्निंग, दिस इज ए मल्होत्रा, वेलकम टू माय शो ज्ञान स्कॉलर्स। द प्रोसीजर फॉर चिल्ड्रन इन कॉन्फ्लिक्ट विद द लॉ इज एस्टेब्लिश्ड इन ऑर्डर टू इंश्योर दैट द जस्टिस सिस्टम डज नॉट फोकस मोर ऑन द पनिशमेंट बट फॉलोज एन अप्रोच टू रिहैबिलिटेट एंड रीइंटीग्रेट द चाइल्ड इन टू द सोसाइटी इन ऑर्डर टू prosper their future endeavors.
I have been got an opportunity, have been feel blessed that I get a published a book with the Association of Gyan Publication on the topic that law relating to child in conflict with law. The treatment of juvenile delinquent has been a much debated issue in India, as society prepares itself to come with the terms that rising graph in juvenile delinquency.
As the title of the book suggested, it gives you an opportunity to read and know more about child abuse, child offense, and all the topics related to it.
This book encapsulated 7 chapters. First chapter basically on introduction. Second is the national and international aspects of differential treatment of child offenders, and third chapter is this is divided into two parts. Basically, the first part it has analyzed the legislative mechanism dealing with the children who come into the conflict with law, and the second part has tries to analyze the judicial responses to the age of criminal responsibility and sentencing of the child offenders.
Gunjan Srivastav says that she has tried to explain in details about the JJ Act 2015 in her book and has brought even more attention towards the serious offenses committed by juvenile.
This book has focused on two issues. Firstly, what is heinous crime? And secondly, the question of culpability of children for heinous crimes. Further, it also has appraised the trend of juvenile heinous crimes before and after the JJ Act 2015, and also illustrated some cases of heinous offences committed by juvenile after the enforcement of juvenile justice.
Moreover, the book written by Dr. Gunjan Srivastav tries to touch all the important aspects of juvenile laws and judicial approach towards juvenile justice.
I hope this book is very useful for the readers, for all sector of readers, whether it's a student or as well as the scholars. And because in this book, as focuses on the issues like heinous crimes and the children, capability of the children for heinous crimes, and it has provided the appraisal that the trend of juvenile crimes. So this would be a wonderful experience for the readers as they get all the legal aspects as well the judicial approach relating to the juvenile law along with the public opinion on the juvenile delinquency.
That's it for the day. This is A. Malhotra signing off. We will meet you again tomorrow.